The No Bugs Bug Bomb controls insects, spiders, and other pest bugs. The No Fleas Bug Bomb controls fleas and other pest insects. These bug bombs are total release aerosols and release a vapor that penetrates into cracks and crevices where bugs hide. First, calculate the approximate volume of the space you wish to treat with the bug bombs. For example, a room 5 meters by 5 meters with a normal ceiling height of 2.7 meters has a volume about 67 cubic meters, 5 × 5 × 2.7. A bug bomb fumigator will treat up to 150 cubic meters, so one bug bomb would treat 2 such rooms. A flea bomb will treat up to 75 cubic meters, or 1 room. Plan a time to carry out the fumigation when the house can be vacated for at least 2 to 3 hours. Close exterior doors and windows and internal doors to areas not to be treated. Turn off or disconnect smoke alarms and air circulation systems. Remove or cover fish tanks, food, food utensils, and children's toys. Ensure all people and pets are out of the house. Place the bug bomb on a stable, flat surface in the middle of the area to be fumigated. Remove the plastic cap from the top of the bug bomb. With your head and face well out of the way of the top of the bug bomb, press the white button activator down firmly until it clicks into place. The bug bomb will immediately send vapor into the atmosphere. If you can see the bug bomb through a window, you may or may not see a vapor evolving from the bomb. Remain out of the house for at least 3 hours for best control. You can leave for longer if you wish. After the treatment, enter the area and open doors and windows for 30 minutes to ventilate. The space is now safe to reoccupy. We advise wiping down food preparation areas with a damp cloth before use. Now that you've carried out this treatment, your home should be free of pest insects, spiders, and other bugs.